In this video, we are going to learn forward characteristic of PN junction diode. This video is divided into three parts. Part first is regarding circuit diagram, part two, breadboard connection, and part three is actual experiment. Components required: very first is variable DC power source, which have incremental steps of 0.1. Consider the diode as a zero number component for this practical, as it is not mentioned in this list. Now, second is a resistor of value 1K to 10K. Third is voltmeter, and last is ammeter. Now the circuit diagram. DC power source, series resistance RS, ammeter, diode, voltmeter, this is the anode of diode, cathode. Now understand the connection of ammeter and voltmeter. Negative terminal of ammeter is connected to positive of voltmeter. This is the circuit arrangement for forward bias. Now for the reverse bias, how to convert this circuit into reverse bias arrangement? Either reverse the DC current source terminals or reverse the terminals of diode. Let's do the practical. This is the diode, PN junction diode. Resistor of 2.2K, variable DC source, positive terminal, negative terminal, now connection of voltmeter and ammeter. Now circuit is ready. On the left side, ammeter, in the middle, voltmeter, and on the right, variable DC power source. Now taking voltage as 0.1 volt and observing the readings on ammeter, it's 0.2 microampere. For 0.2 volt, it's 0.7 microampere. Now for 0.3 volt, it's say 9 microampere. For 0.4 volt, it's 27.3 microampere. For 0.5 volt, 162 microampere, that is 0.1623 milliampere. For 0.6 volt, the reading is 15.6 milliampere. For 0.7 volt, it's 21.8 milliampere. For 0.8 volt, it's 0.8 volt, it's 64 milliampere. For 0.9 volt, 80 milliampere. Thanks for watching.